really well for you.
Keep going, Jonathan.
This might be a fail. Did over here. Okay, let's go over here. Just keep rolling. Just keep rolling. Okay, so from up above, we're going to pour this glitter in. It looks really cool. So go for it. Ready? Yeah, so mix it all.
Whoa, sorry.
Mix it all in.
Oh boy, I got glitter all over. And that's the fine glitter, isn't it?
It is the fine glitter.
Oh, no.
Okay. And then we're mixing some more of that borax with this water.
Okay. Because I was wondering during the commercial break how we thicken this up.
Yep.
Because this is really thin.
I hope this works now.
It's not fun.
Jonathan, is this going to work?
Okay. Okay. You ready?
I don't understand how this is going to thicken up.
Yep.
But you just show me.
All right. I hope it does. Okay. You can go ahead and.
Now do I?
Okay, so now you get your hands dirty.
No,
I can
see
do it
what
if you want me to.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay.
And this is what it's supposed
to. What am I doing?
So you get your hands dirty and just
This is really turning.
That's what John's look like. So this is what
really
it's supposed to look like.
Gross.
The bouncy ball that I made last night.
That.
Let's see.
You know, this is what it's supposed
to
look like,
and
I feel like yours is not doing that.
How long did you roll it for?
Not long.
Okay, so.
Shorter than that.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
And this is the slime, the gack, the glitter gack that I made last night.
I like the glitter gack.
Yeah, that's working out a little bit.
It washes off your hands, is that why?
It's kind of
like. Yes, and that will too. We'll work on that after the show.
Okay. All right.
We're still
friends.
I'm so sorry.
Sorry.
Just don't touch me.
For the show.
All right.
That's glittery gack.
So that's glitter gack.
Very interesting.
Yeah. So just a couple of things you can find around your house.
Right.
Again, you can find borax in the laundry detergent section at your local grocery store.
Okay.
And the more you like play with it, the more it'll get, you know.
Malleable. Oops,
malleable.
Sorry.
No, it's okay.
You didn't need that.
Yeah.
Squishy.
So we need to weather.
Okay.
Do you want me to use your clicker? Because my hands are clean.
Well, yeah, because 40 degrees for today. That button right there.
This one?
Nope, the one down
this
below.
One? This one?
There you go, that one.
Okay.
I could see the everyday forecast. Temperatures 58 degrees for tomorrow, 65 as we look towards Sunday. Good looking weekend ahead. This is really cool, Jonathan. I really wish that.
Yeah, I really wish I had that.
I'm really sorry. I really thought it'd work. Look at it.
So do we call this a nailed it or a failed
it?
And will Jonathan's hands still be blue on Good Morning Quad Cities
on Monday? Yeah. Have a great weekend, everyone.